As we reflect on the diverse backgrounds of our school communities, we must also reflect on the ways in which the members of our community communicate with one another. Competency 7 asks us to understand and honor the ways in which culture influences verbal and nonverbal communication, and adjust our methods of communication so that we are ensuring that everyone within our school community can communicate with us.